Let me come over here and check this out. You guys might be excited for it, you guys might hate it. I don't effing know. Here. Ready? You ready? Ready? And then here. Well, bam. Make this smaller.
Fillion, don't get Perfect. Kicked out of your Airbnb.
So this is a little something called No Pixel Roleplay for Grand Theft Auto. I don't know if any of you guys know that. Or what that is. I wanted to try it out. I've done it off stream multiple times. Like months ago, because I considered doing it on stream, but I never did. But today, like, could be the day we figure it out, I guess, right? So what do you guys want to do? GT character, you go. I have not even made a character yet. Yeah, we're a no pixel. We're effing rolling. Really have you? I've never done it before. So chat. No, not ERP. It's just roleplay. It's like you make up a character and you pretend to be them, okay? Like, okay, give me one sec. Let me set up my effing jug here. So I've never done it before. If you guys enjoy it, I'll do more of it in the future. It was something I wanted to try. Okay, here. So let me see. Here. Okay, Luppet. I'm starting my, Oh, is my... Yo, my OBS is frozen. Yo! Okay. Here. Okay, dismiss. No, it's not ERP, chat! It's funny if you break RP and troll randos. I've never done it before. I don't really know what a GTA RP. All I know is that you're not supposed to say you're a streamer, and you're not supposed to do some other stuff. I forget.
I wish I could give your tuber model head pats.
I don't know how it works. I'll figure it out. Alright, character position, load this, tracking, here. Okay, here. Link. Okay. Pause champ. So now I do this. Alright, chat, so you about to fill in. Here, okay. And then properties, change this guy over. Bam. Bam. Okay. Pause champ. Bam. Face reveal. Plug. Does this work? Can you guys see me? Let me move this over. Here. And then look forwards. I'm so small. Why am I so small? Alright. Alright, chat, let's have me do this. It's the first time I've ever tried roleplay on stream.
Whenever.
So theoretically they released the 4.0 update and people thought it was really cool. Yeah, I guess we'll try it out. Let's see. So what do I name myself? What is this? Gender marker. Male, female, non-binary. Alright, what do we go with, chat? What do we go with? Filipino Frank? Is that my name? Filipino boy? No? Wait, am I a male or am I a female? I gotta be a female, right? Cause like, I sound like a girl? Are you allowed to like sound like a man or sound like a girl as a guy on this junk? Female? Okay, female. Alright, so what is my name? What is my name? Alright. At least I'm a woman, that's a W. Furry? I'm literally gonna be stuck with this name forever. Okay, here's my name I'm proposing to you guys. My name is Philly Ann. Philly Ann! What do you think? Is that good or what? Okay.
Pick male. You sound like a 12-year-old boy anyways.
I'm not Ash Ketchum. You can catch his effing fist if you think so. Okay. Pipe down Frank. You want me to name myself like Filipino? Filipino boy?
Whenever?
Is that
whenever,
it?
Whenever, it's... Pluggy.
There's no way we make that my name, right? There's no way. No? Yes? That won't pass? Okay, it's Phil RP. Wait, do I even have a character I play? Okay, Philian, fine. What's my lore? How old am I? I'm 21. I'm 21 years old. I was born on January. Here? 21? January 1st. There it is. A nice, sick, nasty birthday. What are we thinking? Is that good? Is that good? January 6th. Oh, wait, no, I should be born on, what is it? June? That's a 6th month, right?
June 9th.
Perfect.
September 11th. Okay. Yo! I'm gonna get banned before we even start. You want me to make it 2001? There's no way. No, chat, I gotta have an excuse. I gotta have an excuse, okay? It's 2002. It's 2002. It was the year after. Okay. Create. I'm gonna get banned. I actually did that. Well, okay. Spawn? What am I? What the frick am I? I'm building a thumb.
Whenever,
how do I? Hey, yo.
Why would you get banned? It's just the birthday of Butters from South Park.
Yeah, it's my birthday from Butters or whatever. What do I? Are there only three faces? That's not even working. No, I don't want to be a pedestrian, right? Wait, chat, how does this work? Does anyone know how this works? Leave it as is. Can you change it later on? It's like kids with girlfriend. Can I change it later on? Tyler E. off, frig rev. Okay. Here. Why does only the skin color work? Okay. Alright, whatever, bro. Okay. Go to facial features on the side, skin, hair. I can give myself hair. Ooh. Alright, I'll do it later. Chat, I'll do it later. How about that? What do I... Can I get like a mask or something? A mask. Okay. Now no one can see how hideous I am. Perfect. I'm Thanos Gaming. Okay. A penguin! Perfect! Alright, chat, what do we think? W-drip? W-drip? Okay. It's like VTubing, yeah. Alright, W-drip. Wait, what is this?
There is no later.
I look like I crawled straight out of the purge. Okay, is this the drip for now? What the frick is going on? How do I take it off? What if I want zero? Zero. It's all buggy. What do I do? Negative one? Wait, where's negative one? Is that not an option anymore? I just need something that doesn't clip, bro. Ah! Hey! I don't have hair on the back of my head. Okay, let me give myself hair. There it is. All right. All right, chat. Perfect. Okay. All right, perfect. I'm thirst trapping. Finish. Yeah. Okay, perfect! That's our character! We're going in, boys! Wait, so how do I do this? What is our lore? Oh, frick. Wait, so, like, what is our lore? How do you talk? Oh, frick. Wait, where's my mask? Wait, did the mask not stay? Where's my mask? How am I gonna explain this to anyone, bro? No. Okay, shower. Go outside. E. Oh, you hold it. Oh, okay. So my room is B407. Don't let me forget that. Okay, so I look like I got run over by a truck. What do I do now? My head popped. I'm looking in a room. Okay. Outside we go.
Now off to the gun store.
Okay, so wait, how do you talk? Stats, as a person. Yo, what up? You looking? Where are the stairs? You can't hear me. Wait, so I'm not on open mic. Frick. Settings? What is it? Audio? SFX audio keybinds. Keybinds. Press enter. Okay. General talking. Okay, chat, do you guys know what it is? Voice chat. Yeah, is there a voice chat? Still playing? How do I do this? How do I do this? Voice chat at the bottom? Okay. 5M, is it down here? Oh, push to talk. Push to talk. Okay. So maybe I can make this like, this like Z. Okay. Volume up, we can make it like C. Then, or as volume down. Volume down can be like X, and then this can be like C. Okay. And then I'm done. Okay. Wait, pause ship, pause ship, pause ship. Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? How do I stand up? I'm still crouching. Freak! Freak! Wait, how do I... Okay, I stood up. Okay, there we go. We're moving. Okay. Where am I, bro? How do you get out of here? I see someone. Yo, what up? Hello? What is my lore? Where am I? Can you hear me? Frick! What did I say, chat? What's up? What is it in the business? Your voice box is broken?
You just set up for air traffic control.
What? I'm touching grass? True. Wait, for the first time ever, I'm touching grass. Let me... How do you do this, chat? Your voice chat is still off? Settings at the bottom? Okay. Import their car vertically. Voice chat. Oh. Come on. What are you... Oh, on. Okay. 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 There. Hello? What is happening? What is going on? Hello? Is this getting run over? Ow! Frick, I'm gonna die, bro. I'm gonna effing die. Get me out of here. Dude! Okay. Settings. Okay. Voice chat. Voice chat is on. Talking. Microphone enabled. Oh. That makes sense. My input device is gonna be chat mic. There! Voice activated. Push to talk. Okay. Here. We did it, boys. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Hello? Is my voice box working? What is my fat? I look like a titan! Okay. Settings. Voice chat. Should I just make it open mic chat? Should I just go open mic? Should I just go open mic? My character's mouth will move. Should I just go open mic? No? Yeah? No? Okay. No. Okay. Is it N by default? Is it N? Hello? Oh, frick. Pause jam. Wait, hype me up, chat. Hype me up.
Yeah, I'll be.
Okay, what do I do? I'm scared. I'm so nervous. I'm nervous. I don't know how to talk. I'm too nervous to talk, bro. You're gonna get banned for fail RP? Ask for a job? Okay.
Cannot believe you are so rude to people.
I'm sorry. I didn't know that was you.
Yo, any guys got meth?
I think you had enough.
What do you mean?
You look like you've done tons of meth today.
No, I don't do meth at all.
Then why are you looking for some? Are you an undercover cop?
Yeah, it's like Christmas year round. I'm just trying to get into the spirit of giving, you know?
Well, then shouldn't you be giving us meth instead of asking for it?
Yeah! Well, I can't give you meth if you don't give me meth to give to people. You know, it's like communism.
Sounds like a you problem.
Okay.
Okay, well, you can get meth off of one of my buddies.
Oh, really? Wait, where?
Yeah. His name is Bobby Beldrum. He goes by Bon Bon the Clown. Mm-hmm. He sells meth out of the apartments here, but you gotta catch him.
Okay, I can do that.
Yeah. He looks like an elf.
You ever seen One Piece?
What's that?
Oh, okay, it's like this like cool anime. There's like a clown guy in it. He gets like cut up into a billion pieces and he's still talking. I just wondering if he's his cousin or some junk.
What? Sounds clownish.
No, no. Okay. Wait, can we cut you to make sure?
What?
Whenever? Whenever?
I'm just wondering.
Call me to make sure?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, we gotta make sure, like, you know, it's like the witch trials. Like, you could be buggy.
I know.
So, what, you guys have meth or what?
No, I don't got yucking meth! You gotta
call on!
Go on Twitter.
Okay.
On Twitter and then say, Bobby Beldrum, looking for meth. Heard you're selling.
Got it. Do you guys know where a plastic surgeon is, by the way?
Right there.
Man, I ain't oh. Shit.
Yo, with the hard hat. Can you cut my face open?
Why? Do you need plastic surgery?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Sure.
Wait, Buggy's making a run for it.
Who?
That effing clown trick.
Ooh, that guy?
Yeah.
Don't worry about him.
I'm surprised a car didn't hit him. He's pretty good at Frogger.
Ooh. Yeah, well, we already told her that if she's looking for meth, Bon Bon's the person to call.
Yeah, what a loser.
Does Bon Bon have meth or not?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he's a meth, wicked meth.
Why? Why would you call him a loser then? Pretty cool.
Because y'all cracked out on meth.
I know, but that's pretty cool.
It's not cool if you don't know how to manage your Jones. You know what I'm saying?
Oh come on! Are you gonna tell me you didn't peak in high school? How fucking boring are you?
Actually, I should call him and tell him somebody just told me that he peaked in high school.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, let him know. Also, like,
do you
let
have
him.
His number.
Yeah, this is actually my first day in town, I believe. Apologize.
Well, welcome to Los Santos.
Thanks.
I just wanted to call him.
My name is Philly Ann, and it is great to meet you.
I'm Ursula.
Ursula? Wait, is that why you wear the mask?
Yeah, I'm a sea witch, and
you don't steal my voice.
Too close, I might steal your voice. Yeah.
Woo! Are you tired of that, or is that part of your lore?
No, it's not part of my lore, and no, I'm not tired of it. It's just a thing I have to deal with.
I see.
So I just, you know, own it.
So, like, why'd your mom name you Ursula?
Because they fucked while watching The Little Mermaid and decided against Ariel.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's why my name is Hot Rod.
Yeah, I've heard that story every birthday since I was, like, 4.
That's cool. So, like, you got any other PTSD, Mr. Hard Hat Man?
Do I have PTSD?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
I mean, everybody else in this town seems to have had a really bad couple of years. I've just been chilling. To be completely honest with you, I've been having a great time on the crystal clear beaches of Rincon, you know, Puerto Rico, drinking my life away.
Yeah, I respect that.
Yeah, I just need, you know, I just came back because I need the money to get back to home.
So what do you do for a living?
Whenever.
Besides, like, Bob the Builder.
Well, actually, we're just collecting trash right now because...
Why do you need a hard hat to collect trash? You're afraid a homeless person's gonna attack you?
Because he constantly drops things on his head, like
it's
a baby.
PPE.
Huh? Okay.
Personal protective.
Well, can I come with you on an adventure?
Sure, if you want.
Rick, yeah, let's pick up some trash. You know, well, maybe we'll go down to the strip club.
It's the strip club? You think they got trash down the BU?
Yeah.
Ursula.
What?
Check it out.
Chat, is this going well or not?
The south side corner of Brogan McDonald's.
Is this going well or not? Is this a mess or what? First job? Is this going well or not? You don't know? Not too bad?
Jack.
Okay.
Let's go collect some trash.
Let's go!
Sounds like some OTT level shit. Though.
We're gonna go collect some trash, get some meth, I get a plastic surgeon and I'm cooking, you know what I'm saying?
Alright.
I'm doing side quests. What?
Probably get on the back.
At the wait, are you sure? Open compactor? Close compactor? Oh, I don't want to put myself in that.
And then crawl across the side, like Tom Cruise in the back.
Okay, so how do I Tom Cruise's junk?
You gotta flex your way in.
Okay. Chad! What do I do? I'm getting run over! Hey, you're trying to splatter me frame one! What the frick?
Try flexing your F muscle.
I...
Man, what was your name again?
I'm Fillion. Oh, I'm ready for combat. Well, okay, chat, we're going!
Okay, so we need to get her clothing. Then we need to... go back and get her signed in. And maybe if we're lucky, she might get math.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about!
I don't think there's any benefit to getting her signed in.
Oh, probably not. I don't know. Alright.
I'm getting initiated right now.
For that bag that I put in?
I have no idea. I don't pay attention to things, and you know I don't care about money.
It's stylish.
So you'll want to probably come over here and, like, you know, put on some new protective clothing.
How is it that you don't care about money and you're always rich, and I only care
about
money?
Aren't I broke?
I never have any.
Because you actually spend it on stupid shit.
I gotta get a mask.
What, PPE?
Wait, so where's my mask at?
Actually put your outfit in your wardrobe for like 4 days, and thus you keep having to change it.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
Still haven't done that.
Pay via cash.
You're an idiot.
I know. I just can't. Every time I get to my apartment, I'm like, I don't want to see.
All right, we got PPE. Come on.
All right, perfect.
Close enough.
Should at least wear high vis.
Okay.
Here, why don't you sit up front? I'll sit.
Don't protect me from any frontal projectiles, you know.
Here, well, you take the front. You can hang with Travis.
Okay. Wait, his name is Travis? Bro, I loved your Astroworld concert.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. I accept tips, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I didn't really get paid too much.
I mean, I'm broke, so I don't know if I can afford that, but.
It's alright. It's alright. Just don't forget me, you know.
Wait, what was your name?
Travis Rashguard.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I loved your Astroworld concert.
I know. I thank you. I appreciate it. Take tips. Ursula, nothing rhymes with Lycanberg. You know that?
Where am I going, bro?
Oh, you gotta get creative. Rhyme things with Earl.
Ursula. I'm actually doing side quests. Wait, how do I turn the volume?
Ursula.
Settings. The audio is so loud, bro.
Scott Bakula.
Yeah.
There we go. That's better.
Like Scott
Bakula. Okay. All right. Dad, is the audio good? Are we good? I can't see your chat unless I tap out, because I only have one monitor right now.
Oh boy.
Frick me! Let me tap out. Is it... the graphics are bored, right? Yeah.
Ursula. Green.
Settings.
On the GPS.
Audio.
Yeah, I see it.
Here.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright. Where are we? What is going on? I'm just like drawing on sunshine. But there's trash everywhere. Holy frick. Yo, this place is actually disgusting. Am I dead? Hello? What happened? Did the meth hit me? What? I'm getting carried. What's happening? Bro, what just happened?
Experience for this one.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
I think I just... the meth... I don't know.
Yeah, I know. We'll take you over to the hospital. Actually, let me see if 911 will call...
Wait, I can't... Don't call that. I can't pay for that.
It's not... It's free.
I'm in Canada? Holy frick.
Los Santos is really good. Actually, we're really close to the hospital. We'll just take you.
Is that normal to just kind of like trip up some stairs?
Yeah.
Alright.
I mean, generally, I think it's also, you know, probably other factors.
We should call the EMS, though, right? Because they're a million out there waiting.
Just leave it behind, Travis. Ursula, it's been an honor. I'm not going to make it.
I'm not leaving you behind. We're calling 911. You'll be fine.
I can't feel my toes.
Where are we?
In the south side.
I'm bleeding out.
Percent.
Is that Steve from Blue's Clues?
I'm gonna keep looking.
That's Green's Clues.
Well, this shirt was green. Is he wearing a red hat because he's undercover?
Yeah. The Littlemans be like that.
Yo, is that Amazon Prime? Oh, Grime.
That's Grime.
Some fast delivery pace.
All right.
Wait, it's the guy from that cool game. He's like walking up the street. He goes, "Ah, frick, here we go again."
Maybe. I don't know. I know so many different people.
Is he gonna step on me, you think?
Do you want him to?
No, I'm like directly in his path. Like, he'd have to be really rude to step on me, right? Why is someone T-boning our car?
Travis. I think we nailed it on the head on how your vehicle wound up in the middle of a road.
What is going on, bro? Listen. Yo, CJ! Yo, what's up,
literally,
CJ?
A car just bashed your vehicle, like,
CJ,
all the way
you wouldn't
down
step
there
on me, would you? Come on, man, we've been through so much. CJ, please.
She would like you to
CJ
step on her.
CJ! Oh, it's very polite.
Yeah, he walked around you.
Whenever.
I'm staying, gentlemen.
Is 911 coming, Travis?
I don't know what to do, chat. I'm just effing dead. I'm just dead, bro. I'm just effing dead.
Sacred.
I'm getting abducted. Okay. I need water.
He's a little bit crazy. Don't mind him.
You know what the irony of the situation is, Ursula?
What's that?
He came to pick trash off the floor. But I became the trash upon the floor.
Wait, we're... That's the words on the street oh right now. Sorry, Travis.
What's going on? Oh, hi.
Is this guy ignoring me?
I pushed you out.
Hey!
Alright.
Why am I holding on to the back there of the truck?
There she is.
Wow, I have a lot of grip strength for someone who's incapacitated.
I believe in you.
This is
I taped
sick
you up there.
Oh, you taped me by my fingers?
Yeah.
Nice.
That's the best way.
It's the modern day cross.
You idiot. What happened? You hit a sign and she fell off. Good job.
Oh, I can't feel my tonsils.
My bad. Sorry, I was looking at my GPS there.
What a surprise.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, he's the best and the brightest in Los Santos for some reason.
I may not be the best, but I'm the best we got.
You think after the hospital we can get some tacos?
You just hang tight back.
Okay.
I don't think there's any tacos in the city.
Why?
I see a taco truck.
Yeah, but they don't sell tacos.
Do they hate Mexican people?
Hang tight, hang on.
Stop hitting things.
I'm not a good driver.
Yeah, you should hit on some hose.
I
can tell.
Yeah. I got problems. Ooh. You know, I got like a motor.
My timer just ran out.
Issues with my motor.
Wait, what is this? Hold E for 5 seconds to respawn or wait for the EMS. Oh, that did just wait. What is with the textures right now? Don't do it. Do it. Do what? Oh, should I respawn and just leave them? Increase texture budget? How do I do that?
You try to go
game
faster than this vehicle will allow you.
Settings?
You know. Sometimes I feel
gamepad
like when
graphics?
I either I'm
oh, here
it or I'm hitting brakes, you know? And I gotta
how do you increase
gotta
this? How do you increase this?
Here we go.
Brightness? Brightness?
So nobody do anything.
How do I? In your suggested limits? Absolutely.
Alright, welcome to the most happening place in all of Los Santos.
It's popping.
This is the most happening hey place in all of Los Santos. Oh, wait.
Hey!
Where am I? I'm just like sitting on the back. Are there just dead bodies? Are all these people dead?
Yes.
Are you talking about the hospital or a cemetery?
Do you want to listen or do you want to like just
yes
your ears off?
Please. Please, I just want to go home. I have a wife and kids.
Don't worry, these family guys are very violent, so they get destroyed by people who don't like violence.
Oh.
Irony. No.
I'm afraid of doctors. When I was a kid, one said you need a prostate exam. And then after we was done, I found out I didn't have a prostate.
Sorry, no one answered our 911.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ursula.
It's okay, it's not the end of the world.
What's happening?
Hi, my friend needs urgent help. He's right behind me.
I'm getting mugged. I'm getting choked by an invisible man. Okay, Chad, how do you increase the texture budget? What is going on? Graphics. On what do I do? Second is bored even more true.
Oh, there's
a person there.
Hey, this is my frickin' bed.
Oh. Here?
Alright, let's get you
ocean blur. Oh my god. What am I doing? All my graphics are on maximum.
Do you feel like you're being helped right now?
I think the doctors might be a little,
busy.
Overwhelmed. Yeah, so I'm gonna take a look for them.
Right, oh, I can't see you. It's just darkness.
Here. All right. You might feel better. So I'm gonna apply this tourniquet to your right leg because it doesn't look like
you're
bleeding.
I was crawling up the stairs and I tripped and hit my head.
You may flop like a jellyfish. Okay, no, you're fine.
And then after they were done, they dropped me into a sign with a dump truck and ran over me.
There you go, now you're a jellyfish.
I don't want to be a jellyfish.
You're being overdramatic. You're more
they
like
tried
an
to
octopus.
Kill me.
Extended texture budget, maybe.
Not me.
Can you send the bill to Ursula? She said she'd pay.
No, I didn't. There's no bill either.
No, Bill's my cousin. He said he'd pay. Whenever,
Puggy Wuggy.
I don't really want your cousin then.
Well, that was mean.
Oh.
Whenever.
See that.
Hey, stop! Hey! Okay, I'm good. Stop touching me. Hey, I'm good.
I'm not touching you.
Yeah. Hey, you stand 10 feet away. You might have Corona.
Oh wow.
My God.
I can't see anything. By the way, is there any way to increase the budget of my eyeballs' vision? Because like half of my stuff is just invisibles to me.
I have no idea. Motherfucker.
Oh.
Not you.
Oh. Damn. Yeah, I would never do that. It was in the settings.
My deputy chief just went down.
I'm fine.
Where gameplay? Gamepad? Graphics? Okay, chat, where is it? Where is it, chat? Where is it? Advanced? Why is it advanced?
You, I think you might need to think about, like, when
this
you
thing?
Are, you know, helped by this and you're back up, you might want to think about your settings in your life and how good they are, and then think about, you know, extended texture budgets.
Okay, wait, pause champ. Did it work? Wait, did it work?
Yeah,
graphics?
I think that, yeah, that might be because
wait,
so,
frick me, dude.
How long? Because like when I first woke up in the city after a couple of years, it was like I had no budget.
Mm-hmm.
And I had to fix that.
Okay, there. Okay, so when I wake up, theoretically, my budget should be fatly allocated. Can you smell me? Like,
yeah,
I'm gonna have the fattest budget
fatly.
In the city.
You do not need to be quite that fat.
It's gonna be so fat. Like,
no,
my eyes will be open like
will...
Jaden Smith.
Unless you have the beefiest brain ever known to man, it will actually be better if you...
I got 40,
you know,
60 brains.
So do I, but I can't handle it.
I can't handle anything.
There we go.
Well, I guess we'll find out.
Yep. Hello? I wear a mask with a smile for hours at a time.
I wonder if you have to take a break.
Wait, why
is
do I have to spend...
You can't...
What?
Is it because you can't... It's... Never mind. I don't
because
care.
Gumball punched me. That's what I'm saying.
It's okay.
Maybe that
I was gonna
help.
I was gonna help her up in a second.
Wait. Oh, okay. I just wasn't sure how close you were.
Am I good now? Am
no.
I gonna make it?
So... No, yeah, you're fine. I just...
Oh, now you're gonna die.
Fire! Ursula, be nice.
Sorry, this
what?
Is like...
We're all gonna die.
Okay, like, I didn't ever know I was talking to Mandy from
issue.
Effing Grim Adventures. Why is she so emo, bro? Graphics keeps going past it.
I understood your reference.
Thank you.
I actually love
like, graphics?
Okay.
I don't chat. There's no... Population.
Sorry,
base.
I saw
oh.
you were getting busy, so I was helping out.
No, you're fine. Completely feel free to. I know
her
it's
right.
Oh, right now,
her
so
right leg is.
Oh,
take a look at her right
we
leg.
Did it, we did it! We did it! We did it! We did it! We finally
like,
did it!
The severity of it, and it's just like I can't get.
Oh,
into
I've
it,
but... yeah. I've
hello, I used to be an adventurer
so,
like you.
This is
oh,
a doctor.
Okay.
And then I twisted
oh,
my
doctor.
Knee.
This is Dr.
Oh, no.
Cantor.
I don't trust
okay.
doctors.
You
you're
see
gonna vaccinate me, aren't you?
Yeah,
frick.
I do see that too. I'm not trying to vaccinate you. Don't worry.
Don't vaccinate me.
So I've heard two different takes on this. I thought that since they're
God damn, bro.
They just were okay.
Dude, I'm just dead for 15 minutes, bro.
Unless they check.
When do I get to play the game? When do I get to play the game?
That's my thing. I was like, I'm worried because like it also still it seems like she fell over, and so I'm worried if I help her up that it's just gonna get worse again.
Okay, yeah, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna help you up to your feet. But we're
I didn't fall on stairs, okay?
At the front, okay?
I was fighting a war criminal.
Sorry, she saved America. She the stairs and she won against them.
Of course, you did amazing.
I did it for America.
Go to that front desk there and check in right at the middle of the
camera. I'm free! I'm free! I'm free! You'll never take me alive, coppers! Okay, okay, chat, we gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on. Or you're not gonna get better.
Yeah?
You come here.
Frick. I'm not paying you anything, doc.
Okay, come right here. What? And I want you to check in. That's gonna help you, trust me.
I... oh, my back in a bed! I feel like I'm playing observation duty right now. Great. I'm strapped to an effing mattress again. This is exactly what you wanted, huh, Ursula?
Yeah, but you'll get up.
No, I won't.
Yeah, you will.
Life is pain.
Yeah, except you'll get off of there. Also, I love your floating trick there. That's pretty amazing.
Thank you. Oh, I'm up. I'm up. Oh, we're cooking.
Yep. All right, come here for 1 second. I got to test something.
My eyes are so braining right now. Am I getting... Hold on.
You're like floating on air for me, and this is amazing.
I know. They call me Jesus back in high school.
I love it.
Are we free now?
Yeah, we're free now.
Freedom!
I got you.
Alright, let's try this out. Yo, who wants some pot?
Oh my god. No, thank you.
Come on, you're gonna wear a mask like that? Not everyone. Nope. Oh, come on. You're so effing boring. Dude, these people are so boring. Oh, who doesn't want pot?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you allowed to smoke pot in here?
Not legally, as far as I know.
Oh.
Is she walking on air for you?
Yo, I didn't have pot. It was my bed.
Okay.
Okay.
Amazing thing.
How much could I pay you to stab that clown over there?
Me?
Yeah.
Like a Scooby snack?
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, we can get that done.
Yeah. Wait, so I don't have a knife. Oh!
I got one. Don't worry.
Oh, frick. Travis Scott, you're a mean one.
I'm not Travis Scott.
Oh. Okay, so how do I... What muscle is this?
I mean, usually I just think about clicking things.
Clicking things? How do you click things? Oh, just... Oh. Chat, I'm gonna get kicked. I'm gonna get kicked.
Hi there.
What?
Hey.
Aunt. Lady.
Hey. So listen, we can do this the easy way, or we do this the tough way, you know me?
Come here.
We can do this the easy way or the tough way. How about you get the whole order?
Oh my god, okay, wait. I was kidding. Psych! Help! Get me out of here! This is easy! Go! Okay. Frick at you, clown! I hated you in high school. Bro, I was trying to get me effing killed.
Alright, I'm done with sanitation.
What? Come on! I haven't begun to discover the secrets of Los Santos yet. Are you kidding me?
Can we do it in
Dude, where's my knife? How do I pull the knife?
Well, I think
do you want to go to Broke Street, like you mentioned?
Yeah. Wait, how do you pull the knife?
Okay.
I have to wait till we get out. I want to be a cop.
So cheap.
You guys think I'd make it in the cop academy?
I don't know what to tell you. I got no money. I'm a frivolous spender. I spend it all.
Oh, whatever, bro.
How much whiskey I bought for Santa today?
Whatever, man. No, not a chance. I bet you I can make it as a cop.
Do you think he's gonna bring you anything that isn't
I bet you guys are gonna make
him
as a cop.
No, I was trying to get him in my commercial.
Alright.
Yeah, well, okay. You know, standing up after that much whiskey, I get it.
Where are we going?
Alright.
Are we robbing a house?
Sorry, we couldn't hear you because you're whispering.
Oh.
Yeah. You'll get used to it.
Am I whispering still?
Let me check. Talk. Yeah, you're whispering.
How do I flex the unwhisper? I want to yell.
Okay, so usually, I'll be honest, I don't remember what the starting one is.
Brig.
Z or N, maybe, muscles.
Oh, there it is. So, okay, that's better.
Yeah. Typically, we talk normally, and then we shout if we need to, especially on trucks like that, or we whisper if we don't want other people to hear.
Okay. So, I still have the butter knife that I was given.
Okay.
How do I make use of it? I'm trying to shank, you know?
All right. Well, do you know how to get into your pockets?
No, my pockets are disabled for me. You know, I'm still working on it.
Okay, well, you got to think about your K muscle for your pockets.
Oh.
And then, if it's like you can move it to where you can think about like your, say, your first pocket or your second pocket, you know, at the top of the, you know, where it says like, you know, your first pocket and then your second and your third and your fourth and your fifth pocket. You might already have things in those pockets. You can switch them out.
Oh, let's try it out. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. No. Please. I'm friendly fire. What am I doing? Help me. There's ants in my skin. Get out. Frick. I'm gonna get kicked out. It's over. Sorry.
Do me a favor. Hop over that wall and just take a look between those two buildings, will you?
Which ones?
Tell me that's a coincidence.
Hop over the wall and look between the building? What? How do I... Oh, that's more like it. Okay. So I have good news and bad news. News is I found the knife. The bad news is I might accidentally kill someone.
Oh, can I have the knife, please? Before you
was it a local?
No.
Knife is better than a murder weapon.
You gave it to me.
Sorry.
Please don't stab me.
Okay.
How am I going to defend myself against Bon Bon?
Hey, we need to pick someone up.
You
want
two knives?
Okay.
You want me to drive since you're not good at it?
Yeah.
Ooh. Bro's getting roasted.
Oh shit.
I'm actually on a side quest. All right.
Okay. I'll hang out with.
I feel like I'm actually just stuck on a side quest right now. What do I do right now, chat? Get him in the ribs. Should I murk Travis Scott and then run?
What
does really mean?
Again, madame.
Oh, my name is Philianne.
Philianne. Okay, thank you.
Uh huh. Sir. I'm a nice Southern belle. You know.
I can definitely hear that Southern twang there.
Yeah, you know what they say. Y'all. It's your family. Or something.
Yep.
That's me.
Nice.
I'd be hunting turtles out back with the boys and, you know, shooting skeeters. Mm-hmm. Stuff like that.
Alright, we're just picking up a friend of mine from the hospital here.
What is our mission? Oh, that's the clown. Should I shank him?
Nah, leave him.
You mother trucker! Yeah! And don't forget it! I actually killed him! I killed someone!
Get in.
He goes. I pricked him up. You saw it? I pricked him up. That's what he gets for staying in the same place for the too long. You know what I'm saying? He makes enemies and those enemies catch up.
Damn it. All the other lights always fall and that one doesn't. Hey, Joshua, where can I deliver?
I don't know. Do you need a partner?
I don't know. I think we're kind of not going to be.
That dude definitely hates me, bro.
Kind of.
Surely nothing will come of this.
And, grabbing a different car.
By any chance, is that clown guy like important, or is he like kind of like a Sasuke?
I feel like he's more like a Sasuke.
What, even like
he's
a Krillin?
And a lot of people know him, but Nah, it's okay. Most people who know him hate him.
Oh, okay, good, good, good.
Yeah, you're good. I'm gonna go pick up
so
my car.
So I did the world a favor.
In a way, yeah.
I'm like the Homelander of this city. I'm a hero. Yeah,
you're exactly like Homelander.
I stab them and they clap.
All right, we're gonna...
Who should I stab next?
All right, let's get out.
Wait, so where'd Travis go?
I don't talk the claps.
Is your name Travis?
Nope.
What's your name? Is your name Travis or not?
No.
What's your name?
Joshua.
Gosh.
Alright, get in.
My name's Peter.
It's good to meet you, Peter.
All right, you might want to take off that mask because you're very identifiable now.
But I'm ugly.
It doesn't matter. We can get you a different one. Take off that one.
Aren't we all?
But that's forsaking my anime backstory.
I mean, okay, if you feel like going to jail.
You know, you gotta make a... Oh, wait, I'm gonna go to jail?
Well, the thing is that police might be like, oh, a woman in a Christmas shirt wearing... the pink anime girl thing, and then suddenly, bam, you're going to jail because they can associate with you stabbing Bon Bon.
Wait, but you told me they were happy I stabbed him. I did a good thing. I'm a good person. Yeah,
a lot of people are very happy you stabbed them, trust me. Hey, let's go to Senior Buns. Get you some food.
Alright. That a
Yeah. Again, you should probably take off your mask in case you're identified.
So how do you take it off?
So you're gonna think about your pockets again.
I did it.
Bingo. I'm so proud of you.
I'm learning. So should I take off my shirt too?
I'm sure it'll be fine. We'll just say it's ketchup.
Okay. I'm so ugly.
Alright. Let's go.
I'm so ugly, bro.
The buns.
Hey, I'm walking you. Who out the way, Polly? I'm blending with the locals.
You are.
Hey, I'm walking you, Grumpy.
Hey, what's going on?
Are you okay, Santa?
She came from the North Pole just for you.
Oh. We've been looking all over the place.
I'd be a lot better if you gave me whiskey.
I got meth. Is that good?
You brought what?
I got like meth.
I don't want any meth. I want some fucking whiskey, but maybe I could just pour whiskey over it.
You want a knife?
Okay. So I'll take the knife. Before people could get to it. I need to cut up that mattress I've been sleeping on under the fucking interstate.
I caught him. Yeah, I put, you know, I dropped it. It's all you, Santa. No one else touched.
Where is it? I don't see it.
I don't know. It's my first year in the city. I can see it.
Santa, did you get my gift yet?
Mm-hmm. Alright,
Santa, I'll just hold on to it for later.
Alright, you bring me some whiskey next time.
I don't think he's Santa.
You might have to get your own ride. We're kind of over at Senior Buns, and I'm trying to make sure that she's not, like, caught. She's covered in ketchup. Lots and lots of ketchup.
It's not actually Santa.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, maybe if my memory's really good and I'm truly worthy, maybe I'll just remember.
Why are you built like a porcupine?
You know, you just read it out to me.
That's the smallest car I've ever seen in my life.
It's my car. You need to ride somewhere.
Dog, you're driving a vagina. Like, why is a big man like you in a car like that?
The car's amazing. It saves gas. What you mean?
You're eco-friendly?
Whenever,
I don't got no money. What do you mean eco-friendly?
Listen, okay, man. You and me, we go rob a bank sometime in Minecraft.
you know, we make it happen big. We start selling
like
crystal meth.
An encounter with a whomping willow made of ugly sticks.
Oh, it's a pretty cool video game. I'll teach you about it. But you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, maybe someday, like,
what else
you can run the world as kingpin and daughter.
Sounds like a good time if I can make some good monies from it.
Yeah, yeah, okay, I'll call you, okay?
Alright, what's your name?
Yeah, I'll call you.
Okay. Well, nice to meet you, you? My name's Gata.
Gata?
No,
I'll never forget you, Gata.
Alright, see you around town.
I have to make a phone call.
How long you been into men for?
Okay. Well, Santa, what about
the naughty Gata, personal like, question?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it. Alright, let's get you some food.
Okay. Chat, I'm tired. Dude, this is making me tired as frick.
Oh, hey, there isn't one. That's amazing.
Does anyone want to fight?
Yeah, my name's Max, by the way. Hi, welcome to Senior Buns. Home of Liz's Buns. How may I take your order up?
Okay, I don't want buns since I work here. Should we get,
of course.
Just two, luck with the job. Two burgers.
I want your buns.
And two drinks.
Oh, you want my buns?
Yeah, like...
Yeah.
Okay. You have to talk to my, my boyfriend back there. See if he'll let you. He likes unicorns, so we should.
Who's your boyfriend?
No, I'm trying to get a number. I'm trying to get a senior donut.
Order 350. Senior donut.
I'm trying to get a senior donut. You smell me?
Okay, I feel you. I mean, I think they have donuts at the department store. I don't know if we have them here. This register isn't working for some reason. Let me try this one.
Yeah, it's fine.
Sorry. What was that? One more time.
Just two burgers. You don't have to put anything on them. And then
okay.
Two drinks. Let's do E. cola. Do you like cola?
I have a knife.
Sorry. Yeah, I know.
You have a knife?
350.
No, I was kidding.
350.
That's okay. I love knives.
I have a knife too.
But you like knives?
I love knives. Knives are so
hot. If you show
hot.
Me your knife, I'll show you mine.
I'll show you my knife. Hold on.
Okay. Why do you work at a burger joint?
You like that?
Because we all suck and we all hate our lives, so we decide
well,
to work
no.
with burgers.
That's you, Ursula. I'm.
Shouldn't you aim higher
I'm...
in life? Yo,
well,
why
I
is there nothing SCP
peaked.
Behind you?
I
won a Pulitzer
peaked.
Prize. You think I really want to be working at Senior Buns? She's
Order
a platinum artist.
One. Yes, I have multiple diamond singles.
She's
and
like,
albums.
You know, possibly, well,
I'm
formerly a really important. Yeah, cop and stuff.
I'm broke, so could I get a job?
Sure.
Really?
I mean, talk to the lady in white hair.
I didn't pass high school.
You don't have to do much. What was your name, sweetheart? You're beautiful.
Oh, thank you. My name is Peter.
Peter. Mm.
Yeah.
My name is Liz. Liz Anya.
Order 352.
Oh, lasagna! She's Italian! Is that racist?
Yes, I'm Italian.
She's Italian!
Diamond multiple artist, you
hey,
see?
Would you be able to diamond to him,
I am here at Senior Buns because I am tired of being famous.
Thank you.
Oh, she's Italian and famous.
Where I'm a triple threat.
It's in your pocket.
I'm also dumb.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, there's my boyfriend.
I accidentally handed it to you. But if you could just hand it.
Where's your boyfriend?
Me, hello, Nana. Me, my new friend, Peter. This is my
hello,
boyfriend.
Peter. Hello,
hey,
Peter.
Oh, it's you. Yo, what up? Okay, you were way bigger
there
than I.
Go.
Oh, you were way
problem.
Bigger than I expected
big
you to be.
Big daddy, big D.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah. Peter's into knives. And
oh,
I was
really?
Thinking maybe they can be our unicorn.
Oh.
Like, I have like a knife too.
Oh,
mine's probably bigger
so
than
cool.
yours though. Not to intimidate
oh.
you.
I love big knives. I'm never intimidated.
350.
Every now and then I bring the butcher knife
sure
down to
me.
Ursula, are we getting sandwiches or what's going on here?
We're getting food right now.
Okay.
Oh, hi, welcome to Senior Buns, home of Liz's Buns.
No
may I take your order?
What kind of bun?
No, it's a little unorthodox.
Liz's Buns. They're my buns. I'm Liz.
Are you a pirate?
Well, no.
I'm so having. I don't know what to do, Chad. I don't know what to say. I don't know what's going on, bro. Here.
Of course. Everything on the burger, okay?
Sorry, I just realized
excellent.
I have to split.
Oh, they have a line.
Perfect. Got that for you. And then what would you like to drink, sweetheart?
Hey. You should cut the line,
huh?
Perfect. Got that ice in the drink, okay?
Cut the line.
She's the literal devil on your shoulder.
What was that?
Double dog dare ya.
Got it. Okay, perfect. Go ahead and swipe right there for me, Angel.
May, can I cut you?
What is this?
Of course, order 365. We'll call you when it's ready.
Are you a man?
I mean, yeah.
Have fun, you got this.
Oh, you washed your balls and your eyebrows? Like, what's going on, bro? Assert dominance.
If it makes you feel better, I had to stop playing League because I was laughing too hard.
I don't care if your balls are washed.
Aren't you gonna stand up for yourself? Jesus, come on.
Yeah, it's kind of sad.
No.
It's kind of pathetic. You're gonna wear a tactical vest? What else are you competent for?
This is my job outfit.
Come on, man.
What?
And that being US Patriot patch on your shoulder? Who are you trying to impress?
It's just it's part of the uniform.
You're probably a Russian spy.
Really?
Yeah, you probably are. Probably are.
Which part of Russia? The north or south part?
The east part.
Oh yeah, there's plenty of sun over there. That's all I got to stand.
Exactly.
All the way in Russia.
Siberia. I sense it.
Yeah. I know you having spray tanned yourself, you Donald Trump poser.
What do you mean?
I'm laughing on to you.
Wipe me. Wipe me right now. Go ahead.
Okay, I will. Maybe I will. Maybe. You know what? I would if I knew how. All right? But I don't touch men. You know what? No, I don't touch women, to be honest.
Okay, well then, does that change things for us or what?
Yeah.
Wait, what is she saying that she considers
you
a girl?
See my sex? M for many. I'm a man.
You're many?
Yes. Many sex.
I don't even know, dude.
I mean, that's between you and your
Sounds
doctor.
Like sex with men. I don't know, man. What? Kinda weird.
Hey!
I gave you your burger and your
Bug.
Drink. Yeah. You should lay there, sir. It's in your pockets if you need it. So I can help him out.
Hey, where's Santa at?
Right now, because you guys are like trying
He's
to
walking.
Unionize or something.
Oh, he is.
I'm not trying to unionize.
He's down there.
Walk to the whiskey store.
I gotta walk to the hospital. They're gonna give my bed to some fucking bum. I gotta claim it before they get it.
I'm gonna Bucky walk him. Perfect.
Right. Santa, do you know Jaeger?
What the fuck is that?
Naughty little boy.
Is that on the fucking naughty list?
Yeah.
Why? What the fuck did he do?
Does he not see me?
The fact that Fillion plays the part of the meth head so naturally is great.
Santa, if I murdered someone 5 years ago, can I be on the good list this
Where's
year?
Ursula? Yo, stop! Don't hit me! Don't hit me! I'm a virgin! Bro, you're breaking the street! The Mamma Mia! You're breaking the fire hydrant! God damn! Ah! Help!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Yeah, I was just playing only up. Parkour! 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 Excuse me. Okay, where's Ursula? Ursula? Yo, where's Ursula at?
So he'll give me the list.
There she is. I got a side quest.
Yeah, what's your side quest?
Oh, I was bocce walking behind Santa and then I got shot by a fire hydrant, and then the guy said, "Are you okay?" So I was playing only up, and then all past the elves, they ignored me.
Whenever, Puggy Wuggy.
Okay. So,
So when do we get the meth?
I don't even know. Currently in the city. The thing is that every time the city goes through these kind of like weird collapses, it takes a while for like the real producers to get on the street.
Oh, so, a city collapsed? Oh, frick.
Yeah, apparently, well, I mean, not apparently, but there was a war, and then like there was a lot of issues, and then the government collapsed, which was good because it was corrupt as fuck. And then I personally left the city, so I wasn't here for all that shit.
You gotta be quicker than that.
And
what?
Covered a different war, and then came back, and then new government and all that bullshit.
Ambulance!
Keep making new.
Come back! Wait, it's Gator! 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 Aww. Frick, man. Alright, whatever.
Hey.
Carl Quinn.
It's been a while. Ooh. Wait, who looks like Harley Quinn?
You.
Me?
Huh. Yeah.
Oh.
Looking like a, you know, I don't know. I think you're a 10 out of 10. So can you rate me real quick? Yep.
I like the fit.
Really?
I like the fit.
Thank you. So what would you rate me out of 10?
Out of 10?
Honest rates only.
Honest rates only.
Yep. And just so you know, I'm allowed to have this because it's public property, but... oh, wait. Right. Perfect. No, I...
This will never know.
Here?
Hey, St. Albert, yeah. You wanted a ride to go find where Santa
okay.
is?
Oh!
Perfect, okay.
Yeah, probably should.
So give me an honest rating.
I'd say 10 out of 10.
Really?
Yes.
Get well soon.
Oh, you're so kind.
Get well soon. I gotta go save Christmas.
I'll never forget
I did
you.
A too.
Bye.
I didn't know you were starving. Oh my goodness.
I've been asked more than once, have you seen any garbage?
Yeah.
Are they still talking about garbage, bro?
Not about the garbage.
How are they talking about garbage? How is my crew talking about garbage? And all they talk about is garbage. What is going on in 2023? All right, chat, be honest. Are you guys enjoying this or not? Are you guys enjoying this or not? You joined a sanitation crew? Bro. Frick me, man.
All right. Bag. That's...
Dude, I think I need a call for today. I'm so tired, Chad. I've been going for effing a long time.
In,
I think I need a call for today.
The docks, the right. boat, the that sells boats.
I just remembered I'm really tired and I need to sleep. So, I need to take a nap.
Happy said he was going to kill everybody, so I'm trying not to let him know it was me. Yeah, you gotta take a nap?
Yeah, I gotta take a nap.
Okay, are you taking a nap or are you going to sleep for the night?
Forever. Sleep forever.
Don't sleep forever.
Forever. Oh.
Liz! I feel like we barely got to know each other.
I know. Wait, how do we do phone numbers and stuff?
Whenever.
Well, mine's in the yellow pages. If you just
I don't
type.
Know how to do that.
Okay, so do you have a phone?
Probably.
Put your phone in your hand.
Oh, is that actually, how that works?
Actually, do you have your SIM card yet? So you're going to think about your phone, and then you're going to want to like think about like there's like a left button and a right button. You're going to, you know, right click that button, and then you're going to put the SIM card inside of it. You'll see it. You can open the SIM card, and then you put that in that little slot, that SIM card. Then you put it in your hand on your body.
Wait, this is going to work, right?
So you want to think about opening your pockets and looking at your body, and then you'll put it into the phone area of your body.
Oh, frick.
Yeah, now you can pull it out.
And then what muscle is pulling out?
I usually use my
whenever.
Although, you know.
Oh, I did it!
I don't
let's
like
go.
To admit that out loud. All right. So in the top, they actually changed it to finally be yellow. The yellow pages is the yellow one.
Okay. Rod Long.
And then you can.
Just
simply type Ursula. URS and you'll find me.
URS. Yours. Urge. How do you? What?
If you fuck it up, you gotta go back in. It's kind of annoying.
I typed URS into the search and don't see anything.
Okay, just try,
Frick, bro.
You.
It's effing grim.
Just try you to start with, or you are.
Okay, Fauna, Zoe May? There's not even a U in her name, bro.
URS should work.
Yeah.
You have to be in the yellow pages section, though.
Oh, I see it. Okay, I see your name.
Okay, just, click the number and
I'm calling. Ring, ring!
Alright. Hello, this is Ursula Leichenberg. How can I help you?
Penis.
All right. And
perfection.
Then you can save the number by on your phone. Go to your phone, open your phone and go to the little phone hook at the bottom. And then you can click the plus sign to add the contact.
I did it. We're friends forever.
Yay.
Now, do I just go into a back alleyway and disappear until the winter's over?
That's usually what I do. Or I run back to the apartments.
Listen, it's been real, it's been good. I appreciate the food. I'm gonna lemony split, you smell me?
Yep, yep. No. I'm really glad I got to go with you to the hospital multiple times.
Yeah, it was pretty fun. Alright, bird up.
All right. Take care.
Bye, Travis! Alright, let's get out of here. Alright. Bro, why do you waddle down these effing stairs? Frick, man. Alright. Chat, they're never gonna see me corner peek. Alright, how do I effing, how do you quit? Yes.